Good morning, viewers. Hope you are well. It's Thursday, August 12th, 2021. Now the time is 11 a.m. and the temperature is 27 degrees centigrade here in Yangon, Myanmar. Now I am in a township named North Dagon Township, which is approximately 15 kilometers far from Yangon city center. You can come here from Yangon city center by bus number 12. Bus fare is 300 Chiap. This is a suburban area of Yangon region. This township is located in the eastern part of Yangon, Myanmar. The township comprises 25 wards and shares borders with East Dagon Township in the north and east, South Okalpa Township in the west, and South Dagon Township in the south. Total area of this township is 26.28 square kilometers. This township is a relatively more developed area among the new satellite towns founded in 1989 by the government of Myanmar. The real estate price is also considered highest among other new satellite townships. The township has 24 primary schools, 1 middle school, and 4 high schools. Dagon University, the largest undergraduate university in the city, is located in the central part of the township. North Dagon Township is connected to the mainland Yangon across the Pagindong Creek by the four bridges, Panglong Bridge, Batu Bridge, Baili Bridge, and the Yangon Circular Railway runs a rail service between Dagon University and downtown Yangon. This township is relatively quiet and have less population. Beautiful green trees around the neighborhood and peaceful atmosphere. That's it from today's video. I hope you have enjoyed this update. Thanks for watching and see you in my next video.